and that's disgusting. So it needs to be taken down immediately. I don't give a flying fuck about how you don't like Gabby and what you think of her, but you leave my nephew out of it. So take that picture down. Down. Of my nephew. Or there's gonna be fucking problems. There's gonna be fucking major problems because I will have my team take that picture down. It's not a joke. So, it's gone. I hope it's gone. Okay, guys, listen to me. Listen to me, okay? Cameron is fine. He's fine, okay? Kids get hurt all the time. I will tell you, G never pushed him. Never shoved him. Never did any of that, okay? Okay? Kids fall and get hurt all the time. But you know what? The one thing I'm proud of her is that she actually did take him in to get help, okay? All right? Kids get hurt all the damn time. Okay, she wasn't live when it happened. She wasn't neglecting him on TikTok. It was off of the fucking app. So at the end of the day, kids get hurt. Okay? Leave my nephew alone. Leave him alone. Well, you need to leave her. Oh my God. She's calling Mimi. Yeah, you proof of us. Yeah. Go report that page, y'all. Take it down.
Oh my word. Oh my God. Oh my word. Oh my word. Oh my God. 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 I never posted that. Oh my God. Never did that.
Please go mass report that account, y'all, and take it down. I'm dead ass. If you guys, I haven't been on Reddit, okay? I haven't, but y'all really need to go to Reddit and report that page and get that taken down. That's fucked up. Kids should be off limits. I don't give a flying fuck. I don't give a flying fuck. Kids are off limits. Point blank and period. Done. I don't see it now. It's gone. That's sick. That's so sick. It's gone. Oh, thank God. Let me tell you something, okay? For the person that's in here, for the person that's in here that did that proof of SC's head, you know you could be held responsible. Do you understand? There's disgusting people on this app that sit back and watch little children. Why God knows what they're fucking doing. Kids are off limits. You sick fuck. You're a sick fuck. You're a sick fuck. Go get help. Okay? I still see it, Dani. You're sick. That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. Who got that photo? It's proof of SH head. It's not gone. Wait, hold on, guys. Oh, so now I'm gonna get blamed for it. Oh, thanks.
What?
No, it's up there still. It's up there. I can see it. It's not gone. It's not gone. Okay, I just reported it. No, I'm not blocking it. I need to fucking report it. I'm gonna send it went to an email here. Hold on. No, guys, it's still here. It's still here. So I want you guys to go to proof, P-R-O-O-F of C-S head here. So proof of C-S head here, and you'll see it. Just go ahead and report it. Like, I'm asking you guys to take it down now. Just keep mass reporting it, and they'll eventually take it down. Also, if you guys are on Reddit, you also need to go to Reddit as well. I don't care what anybody says. You don't do that. His face is plastered right there. That's fucked up. That's my nephew. You're not gonna come after my nephew like that. She showed it, or it wouldn't be out. Who showed it? Who showed it? Under review. He counts private. It's gone. It's gone. The account is private. The account's private. Mm-hmm. Yeah, good for you. You sick fuck. You sick fuck. You sick fuck. You're such a sick fucking idiot. You're a sick fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're a sick fuck. Proof of SC's head, you're sick. You're garbage. You're trash. And you're sick. You're sick. Yeah, you're sick. You're so sick. No, you're sick. You're sick. You're sick. You know that? You're sick. You're sick. You're sick. You're sick. You're sick. You're sick. Oh my God. 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 Word. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. It's already out there. You know what? I don't even know what to say. I don't know what to say. I'm gonna tell you something, okay? You listening to me? Okay, kids are off limits. Do you understand that? Do you understand? I don't care how much you hate her. I don't give a fuck. Oh my word. Oh my God. Oh my word. Oh my God. Dani, it's not a photo. It's from her live. It was on Gabby's live. You know she's blaming this on you, right? Oh, I know. I have three boys that I have stitches. I guess I'm a bad mom. I have three boys that have had all stitches. Guess I'm a bad mom, too. Dani, kids are off limits, but C owns mom. Put that photo out there. And she had to share it to someone to get the pitch out there.
Yeah, I just wanted to tell you that this was like a few days ago. She showed a glimpse of him on her live, and everybody kept asking her, why does he have BLOOD on him? And she kept muting and ignoring all of the comments. So this isn't like a picture that she shared with somebody and they're putting it out there. It's something that he got a glimpse into the camera, and they screenshot that and then put it out there because, I mean, you know. I'm just trying to tell you that it's not like an actual photo, but this is why people kept asking her what was wrong, because they seen it on his head, you know, and then confirmed that he hurt himself, and she's been lying about it. That's the problem. It didn't just happen. This was like 2 days ago, I want to say, or 3 days ago, 2 or 3 days ago.
Something that, no. Okay, I understand that, but at the end of the day,
no, they should not be sharing a child. No, I get that. That part I understand. I totally agree with you on that part. It's just, I don't know. Got to be more careful if you don't want your kid exposed out there. You know what I mean?
Oh my word. All right, thank you, Melissa.
Yeah, you're welcome. Have a good night.
You too. Okay. Yeah, guys, Gabby's probably watching, okay? I'm not going to defend her, okay? But for God's sake, boys get hurt all the time, okay? Oh, my God. I'm going to turn off these comments right now. I want you guys to hear me, okay? All right, boom. Now, this is my life, and I'm going to say something respectfully. Okay? I don't agree with what Gabby does, but you know what? That's her own life. It's her own decisions. It's her son. Whatever the case may be. Nobody can cancel her off the social media world. She's going to do what she wants to do, and that's just That's just how it is, okay? Boys get hurt all the time. I don't have kids, but I've talked to people, okay? At the end of the day, it was an accident. She wasn't on live when it happened, so obviously she didn't have TikTok in her face when this happened, okay? You guys are all moms in here. Your grandmas in here, your aunts, your uncles. And I guarantee you've seen your nephew or your niece that fell and had to go get stitches, or your dog got stitches, or your cat had to get stitches because they got into a fight, or whatever the case may be, okay? At least she, you know what, at least, and I'm sorry, I'm proud of her. I'm proud of her for actually taking him in and helping him, okay? That's not neglect. That's actually what mom's supposed to do. Okay, immediately she got him taken care of. Okay, so obviously she does love that little boy. I don't agree with what she does, and I don't agree with how she puts him out there 24/7, but I do know that she does love that little boy. I do know that. I do know that she does not neglect him, because if she did, she would have never taken him to the hospital. She would have waited hours and hours. Okay, but obviously she cared enough to take him to the hospital to take care of him. Okay, I'm not telling you how it happened, but I can tell you this. She never pushed Cam. Never did. She never shoved him. Aaron never shoved him. Nobody shoved that little boy. It was an accident. Okay, it was just an accident. There was no harm from that child. I don't think CPS needs to be involved in this. I don't, because it was an awesome accident. She literally like. You guys are going to call CPS on her for why? For what reason? Leave her alone. Okay? That boy's being fed. That boy has clothes on his back. There's food in that house. There's no neglect there. So you can't cancel G. Okay? You can spread awareness of what she does and have her own up to it and hold herself accountable. But making the phone calls to CPS and all of that is a waste of time. It's like crying wolf. Sooner or later, they're not going to believe you. Kids get hurt. She's got doctor's notes. She has all paperwork saying that I took my son just like how Enzo. I didn't neglect him. I went right to the hospital for him. Same thing. You know, kids get hurt all the time. That's part of life. You can't sit here and not tell me that your child, your nephew, did not get stitches. You can't tell me that. Sometimes moms have other things to do, like clean the house while their children's playing on the ground, or outside mowing, the dad's mowing the lawn, and their kid is just running around playing with their friends, and oh my God, what happened? You know what I'm saying? Nobody is perfect, but at the end of the day, boys get hurt. That's it. That's the bottom line. That's all I'm going to say, okay? That's all I'm going to say. I don't really understand why you guys are making this a big deal. She never intentionally hurt that little boy. She never pushed him. Never did. That's a lie. And I don't like Gabby. And I'll call her out when she's a liar, and I'll call her out as a bullshit. But I'm not gonna lie that she pushed him. I'm just not, because that's not true. And I would be a liar if I did. Okay? She does love that boy. There's no neglect that I see. Okay? She's addicted to this app that she needs to get off and take care of her family. But she wasn't on live when it happened, okay? She wasn't. So at the end of the day, that boy is fine. He's been taken care of. Things happen. It's a part of life. Hi, this is Wild.
Hi. No, I was just going to agree with you about that. Like, I have three children myself, and my first ever time, my son, he fell at school. He was tipping back in his chair and he fell and grabbed the desk, and the desk came down and smacked him right in the forehead. He had four stitches. Is that something that was anybody's fault or neglect? No, he's a boy. It's going to happen. It is bound to happen. So, I mean, people can always say, oh, well, the mom should have done this, or the mom should have done that, or the teacher, whatever. But in all reality, they're kids. They're going to get hurt. It's going to happen.
It was just an accident.
Yeah.
That's all it was, you guys. It was just an honesty accident. There was no pushing him. There was no shoving him. Like, it's sad. It's very sad that you guys have to attack my sister because you guys think she did something to him. If that was the case,
I'll marry my kids again.
You don't think that she would bring him to the hospital, right? She did something. But she took him to the hospital and took care of him. So, but why did she? Because she doesn't have to owe you anything. She doesn't have to explain that.
She doesn't have to be like, oh, my son, he got hurt. I'm going to run him to the hospital. Is that okay with all you guys? Like, no, she's going to do what a mom needs to do and take her kid.
Did she get alive at the hospital while she was with her son? No, she was there for her son to take care of her son. She wasn't thinking about TikTok at that time. And that should tell you that that's not a neglect. She didn't broadcast it over the internet, did she? No, she didn't. But she does not owe you anything.
I don't think she was lying. I don't think, like, people keep saying she could have told us nothing opposed to lying to us. I don't think there was lying. I think that a lot of the time it, when it comes down to your kids and family and personal stuff, it's no one else's business. I mean, like, if she said, oh yeah, Cameron fell and got hurt. I mean, everybody talks like that, you know, like, I'll tell, yeah, my kid fell and busted his forehead. It happens, but I'm not going to go and tell everyone, hey, just wanted to let you know, or is it okay if I run my kid to the hospital? Like, she doesn't need permission from TikTok to do that. And that doesn't make her a liar because she didn't ask, like, or do anything to involve you guys.
Like, I just want you guys to understand that, like, I don't agree with half the things that my sister has done, but you all have to understand, because I know a lot of you guys want something, like anything, to hold Gabby the high standard, okay? But kids should be off limits. I don't care. I'm sorry. I'm going to speak on it because he's my nephew, okay? And kids and moms, I know you're in here. I know you're in here, moms. And I know that all of you could come here and tell everybody that you literally had a child that had stitches. I guarantee it, because no mother on here is perfect. No mother, you have turned your back to, like, you know, so I'm going to beat you. Gabby.
Nicole, I'm so sorry for your baby. That's sad. Her baby broke his arm at school today. See? Why take pics? I don't know. I mean, I took pictures of my kid's face, but when he got stitches, but that's just, you know, looking back from memories, I guess. Like, oh, look what you did when you were 7. She's been hiding him from school.
Oh, my word.
Well, I just wanted to say that I agree with what you're saying, and kids have accidents and things happen and moms take their eyes off. Oh, she's on the phone.
I'm just going to say this, and I'm dropping the conversation. He's fine. Boys get hurt. There's accidents that goes on. End of story. We're done. 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 Give me a second. I don't know why I'm drinking a monster. My anxiety. Okay. No. Focus. All right. We're done. Please. We're done, okay? Are you drinking an energy drink before bed? Well. No, I'm off tomorrow. I had meatloaf today. Do you tell people I'm your mod? And I know because some people were attacking me. Mama Tab used to be a mod, so stop attacking her, please. I do that too in coffee. Yeah, at least you're nice to the chat. Oh, you want to get a marker? You're nothing but a liar. Danny, what is 84 times 10 plus 52 minus 1? I don't know. Oh, my word. This is fucking insane. This is fucking insane. Either. I don't know. I don't, you know. Don't ask me. Oh. No more mods, Danny. We like the ones you have. I know you do. Because I got good mods. moving on. I can't mute. Yes, you can mute. Her haters are not your fault. I don't even know. I don't need a damn burn after all that. Hope you have a great night. Oh, yeah, you too. Oh, man, dude. Oh, I don't even know, dude. Oh, my God. Somebody call 911. Shawty burning on the dance floor. Whoa. My head hurts. What's your favorite food? Steak. No, I'm not okay. I'm stressed the fuck out. Do you know? Oh, this is sad. This whole entire thing is just so sad. It really is. I don't know what to say. I don't even know what to say. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Why can't she just get off the fucking app? Why? Is it worth it? Is it worth it? Oh my God. I'm not like it. Excuse me. Excuse me. I had a lot of cookies and milk today, excuse me. Okay? I literally was jumping down like chimneys, okay? So just calm it. Oh, I had so many cookies. It's kind of funny. You need to get your apron now, too. I told you to get the hat. I already have an apron. I already have an apron. Two short inhalers followed as long as supposed to help your nervous system with stress. No, you know what I need? really. I couldn't fall like that. Pooh fell. How you doing? I love your Home Alone remake video. Oh, you did? I know. I did pretty good, right? Get ya something. I can't really remake it, but whatever. I don't know. Cheers. And now we gonna party. We gonna have a party. I'm putting a little spell on you. Did you see that? Did you see that? Boom. Did you see that? Wakachala kachika loko chiyete loko la piao. Boom. Mind blown. Sleepover vibes again. Hold on. Give me a second. Where is she? I don't know why I just did that. What is that? What is that? What's wrong with my tongue? Oh, my veins? Oh. I didn't know that. Wait, your tongue has veins? Wait a second. Your tongue does not have veins. It does? Wait, really? Wait, seriously? I never knew that. Yes, those are veins. That's crazy. I never knew that. Show me one more time. Okay. That is not veins. Okay. Excuse me. That's my monster. Yes, it is. Alexa, do you have veins in your tongue?
From StuClubChat.com. People have long paid attention to one feature of the human body. There really is no bone in the tongue. It's a muscle.
Wrongo. Okay. So you have veins in your... Hey, Alexa. Do you have veins on your tongue?
I'm not quite sure how to help you with that.
Beatbox. Oh god, I'm gonna get in trouble. You're not requesting me. Yes.
Danny!
What did I do now? I'm in trouble.
Nothing. But, remember, like, an hour ago when you were, like, singing and dancing and, like, ad-libbing and making up song lyrics?
Yeah, what about that?
Yeah, it was super fun.
You liked it?
Yeah. I think a lot of people liked it. Let's get back to that vibe. It was hilarious. I'm telling you, groups all over, it was hilarious. You like it. It's hilarious.
I can't. It's getting
too late. We love that. We love that part of you, Danny.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Uh-huh. It's fun.
All right.
Okay, get back to that vibe. Okay.
All right.
Let's pick a song.
A song?
Yeah.
What song?
Do you think you could make up new lyrics to Novocaine? Look at your chat. Everyone's saying agreed. Yes, yes, yes. People love that side of you, Dani. It's so funny. It's so entertaining.
All right. I got you. Okay.
Okay. All right. Have fun. Have a good night.
I will.
Okay, bye.
All right, bye. Okay. Hey, Alexa. Play I Want It That Way karaoke.
Here's I Want It That Way, made popular by Backstreet Boys, by Party Time Karaoke on Amazon Music.
Yeah. You are so delusional. You don't even understand right now what you're doing, but keep playing your games right now. But you don't know how to tell the truth. Well, here it goes right now. TikTok watches you, so stop being annoying. Tell me, why can't you just hold yourself accountable? Tell me why, just own up to what you have done. Tell me why, just stop all the dirty lies before you get in trouble. TikTok doesn't know anymore. Tell me why all you ever do is lie. Tell me why Patriot Nana's gonna threaten me. Tell me why, just keep running your mouth, because you'll get caught in your lies right now. I am so messed up, it's not even funny. You're killing my health right now, yeah. Just stop tattletaling and own up to it, and just act your age right now. You shut up before you speak right now. It will something, I don't know. Stop cheating on me, don't you say? Oh, I'm done. You are in trouble. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why. Why are you so delusional? Cap your bonita. Tell me why. Okay, hey Alexa, play Part of Your World.
Part of Your World,
oh my
from
word.
The Little Mermaid soundtrack by Jody Ugh. Benson and Disney on Amazon Music.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it crazy? You just got caught up in your dirty lies. TikTok is the FBI. They caught you red-handed. Just stop what you're doing. Stop it right now. Cause you are going to go in a very bad spot.
Looking around here, you think.
Sure, she's got C and D's. We are going to you and you and you. You're going to court right now. Really? How so?
I got 20.
Because I went to the judge, I signed a letter, and now you got some. I want to show them. I want to show them everything. I don't know anymore. Wait, what do you call them? Oh, Slam Slams. Dancing around in your kitchen now.
Legs are required. Jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free.
Wish you could be famous right now. What would you do if you left this app right now? You would go nuts. You would end up in the sand. But you land, you understand that you don't reprimand TikTok. You don't control them. You can't stop them. So just pretend you don't care. 'Cause TikTok can stop what they want to stop, and they'll keep going.
What's
the word? Burn. Where's my diamond art? Just give me a gift, and I'll give you anything you want. I've worked so hard to give you my art. Thank you. Thank you. Oh man, she is crying online. Yeah. I love Gabby. Where is she? Let me see. Just for entertainment. Where is she? I feel like Toy Story, the penguin on the shelf. I can't take it. Okay, hold on. He's a guy. Yeah, Coco, I wish I... Coco. Get that Coco. Get that Coco. Listen to me. Okay. Is she really alive? In all seriousness, my heart goes out to you because my sister treated me the same. I'm so sorry, you don't deserve that. She's alive. I am not gonna say it again. Now stop it, chat. Right now, stop it. If you don't like it, then get out.
What something happened?
You made me bad chat. Stop it. Don't you guys love me? Just call. That song is gonna be all over. You act like you're three. Yes! Oh my god, thank you for calling me out. Okay, where's my baba? I need my baba. I need a pacifier, okay? Can you give it to me, please? Because I need it. Give me the pacifier. Oh, I got it. Don't worry. Ah. Mmm. All better. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Just, you're acting like a 3-year-old. God. It's called having fun. Coco is freaking out in her life. You got muted? I'm gonna throw my phone like I'm in trouble. I'm gonna break my phone. Danny, tonight was really fun. Night. You made me laugh. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. I'm glad you guys had fun. I really did.
I'm tired. I'm exhausted.
Well, people should let their inner child shine through. If not, what a miserable life, right? I'm glad I there's your entertainment. You made me laugh too. You're welcome. You see, this is what TikTok should always bring back, is the smiling and the joyful and the happiness and making people smile and having a good time. Thank you for the gifts. I appreciate that. Thank you. Not when you're making fun of your family. I'm not making fun of my family. I'm not, okay? I'm not, trust me. I'm not. But I also helped her. Oh my god, we need to get to bed. What time? Holy crap, it's 12 o'clock in the morning? Oh shit. Oh shit, Danny. I'm not even tired. Oh shit. I missed it, son, again. Angela, you get your butt to bed right now. Lay your head down on that pillow right now, Angela, okay? Make sure you have a cup of water next to your bed, okay? And lay down and get some sleep right now. Right now. Is Gabby live? Oh, I gotta go to bed, too. Oh, she has 1,000 in her live right now. Daddy, I go to bed. That's not my name. I don't want to go to bed. I'm Angela, too. Like, goodbye, baby. On the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
Aaron just told her if Coco wakes up, Cammy's gone.
Let's go over there. I want to find out. I'm going to go over there right now and send.